What's happening, fandoms?
Welcome back to the channel. If you're new here,
we react to music videos and shows.
Today we're going back to Maneskin. We got another buy me a coffee request from our friend and Maneskin fan, Celine. She was requesting episode 3 of this series. We've already done 1. We hadn't done 2 yet. So we're throwing in episode 2 on the house because we don't want to skip one.
Yeah.
And we'll get to episode 3 the next time we film.
Here we go.
Yep. We are now accepting priority music requests through our Buy Me a Coffee program. You can find the link in the description below.
Send us a music prompt and we will get to it right away.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hello, guys.
Ovviamente dovrei fare un doppio lavoro, dovrei fare il montaggio
shiny,
ufficiale
shiny.
Per noi.
Esatto.
E il montato per noi è soltanto una clip di tutte le grevità schifose, gesti orrendi.
The soundtrack is incredible, filled with modern takes on Elvis classics.
Is that his American
accent? We're so excited
accent?
To be a part of it.
Yeah.
Let's kick things off with our reworked version of It Had Country.
Andiamolo.
La farò esattamente uguale perché non ho nemmeno... Cioè, ho proprio solo letto, non zero comprensione del testo.
Aspetta, volta, vai, era?
Yeah.
Vai!
3, 2, 1...
Hey, yo, this is Maneskin!
Okay, dai, last time. 2, 1...
Hey, yo, this is Maneskin!
Dai, Vito! Elvis is out now. The soundtrack is...
They're so funny.
Bye. Kane and the new film Elvis is out now. The soundtrack
that's right.
is incredible, filled with modern takes on Elvis classic, and we're so excited to be a part of it.
They're part of that?
Let's
yeah.
kick things off with our reward version of If I Can
Did
Dream.
Did not know
you
that.
You have to go check it out.
That's cool. We learn something every time we do these.
Ultima.
I like her wings on her eye makeup.
Dovrei entrare in contatto con Gianni Greenwood, l'altro amico. Non so neanche riscare di noi perché sto impazzendo. Sto impazzendo.
He's so quiet, but he's like loud too. She's gonna go pee?
Vabbè, perché ha visto la cosa.
Manco un attimo.
Oh, ma che c'è sopra? Oh.
Vai, la cosa esce.
Giochi. Spero che ti mangi il fottuto da mo' borbone.
Se ne consigliano più.
Non aprite la porta?
They're hilarious.
Su, quell'altro. Pocahontas.
Pocahontas.
Where are they? This is so bizarre.
Spacco tutto! Dov'è la mia felpa?
Oh, per un giorno facciamo una canzone tap.
He's not tapping this.
A trap song, huh?
Oh, they're inside the
Un peccato di per la luce.
Tu se col pedal dildo fai 4 colpi.
They're so just play around.
Yeah.
E sono 2 colpi singoli.
Giusto. Does that hurt?
Sto drago.
No, probably not. Un po' di senso
di ritmo. Che drago.
Oh, he's like prosthetic leg.
Me l'ho nascosto per così tanti anni.
See, I told you that must hurt.
Cosa sono no, nice. Praticamente tu fai.
That's so cool.
Just to remind all the homophobic that you're stupid assholes.
Way to make a statement. I love it.
Oh, I love these. Wow!
They compress the whole performance down into these. Yeah. Wow, that's so.
Oh, he did fat. She was explaining it. Oh, Lollapalooza Stockholm.
Yeah. I didn't even know that they did Lollapalooza outside of the U.S.
She's so short. You're kidding.
Vabbè, andiamo al beer pong, almeno se continuiamo la partita.
E bentornati a Curiosità dal Mondo con Ethan.
Oh!
Oh, look at that! He looks great when he put qua. His hair back like that.
Abbiamo fatto dei concerti, interviste, solite cose. Damiano si è dimenticato dei pantaloni di una tuta a Bordeaux.
What?
Adesso abbiamo appena fatto altre interviste qua a distanza di un anno, Lollapalooza Festival. Sono arrivate le ragazze di Sony Music Svezia, una busta, e dentro questa busta i pantaloni di Damiano, tutta Bordeaux che si è dimenticato.
They brought him his pants.
That's he left it awesome. Somewhere.
He left them here the last time they were here, and they brought them back to him.
That's so
funny.
Cool.
Oh man, they look so good.
Yeah. This is 2 years ago.
Yeah, I think so.
They're so playful, which is good.
Sono molto volumici, volumetici.
He has good hair.
He really does.
Beautiful.
He's just let it grow forever.
Sembravo di camminare,
se no non ci niente. He knows how to balance. Wow.
Slay.
Oh, basta.
Sto tirando come un Ferrari bianco.
Qualcuno la chiama inglese.
Excuse me.
Wow. Look at the crowd.
These European music festivals are huge.
Yeah. Oh, the crowd's chasing them.
He's riding a bull. And now she is. Okay. Okay, on to the next one.
That, oh, ouch!
Lemon?
Yeah, craziness. I put lemon in his water. Whoa!
Somebody's gonna slap her.
Nice glasses. Oh, that must hurt if they take it off.
Cross is cancelled.
Really? Why?
Cash.
This is her top, huh?
Oh, that shit hurts. Seriously.
Look at my side move. No, this is ugly. I'm sorry, Anna. Cancel. No, don't do it. I do it.
Oh, that shit hurts.
Nice.
E bentornati a Curiosità dal Mondo.
Ok, more curious facts.
Cazzo,
ok.
Una bella curiosità. Allora, se lavori troppo, poi devi riposarti.
He's pumping up himself.
Yeah, listen to some pop.
Oh, he speaks Dutch.
I don't think he speaks it. I think he was reading it.
Reading it.
Yeah, couldn't make it. Yeah, couldn't make reggae. No, no, dico una cazzata.
Dai, no, cominciamo a dirla una certa.
Sì, quella di là.
Ok, allora, ciao, ragazzi.
Wow.
Okay, they're bringing people on stage.
Yeah.
Very cool. Man, they go so fast.
I know.
We're not here to see each concert, really. We're here to see about them.
Mm-hmm.
That's fine. Massimo, they're in Italy. Okay.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh. Accidentally made it.
She has beautiful hair too.
They all do.
Yeah. I love those shirts. Wow, such a great shooter there. I like their makeup too. They have that smoke eyes makeup.
Yeah.
È figo, incredibile, la prima cosa che io ho detto è
he's defending everybody.
Devo fare, non ho
capito. Tu ci devi
impedire. There we go.
Questo è come i quad negli elementari che tiravano solo loro in porta, capito?
E ogni volta sali di un semitono.
Soundtrack for
yes.
The movie?
Yes, they are.
Wow, I did not know that before this.
Troppo freddo, ti prego Marlena. Ti prego Marlena, torna a casa perché è freddo qua.
She has a lot of energy.
Yeah. She's very young.
Marlena, torna a casa. Ti prego Marlena.
She's charming too. Marlena.
Rocking up in a limo.
Yeah.
Like they deserve, huh? Vai,
raga. Dai, cazzo.
Dai, bro.
Wow.
Oh, man. Look at these outfits.
Yeah.
They're
pretty
crazy.
Cool.
Love it. Oh, he's like lifted up through
that
the floor.
That is so cool.
Ah, man.
Cosa stai per fare, Vic?
Trascicare i fan.
Ora vengo su.
È la faccia.
È la faccia. Dico lo sfondiamo, raga, ma come lo sfondiamo?
I love it. They're so playful.
Anna, si fai 15 palleggi mi vesto, sì no no. It's okay?
I don't know, man.
If you do 15, I dress up. Don't,
I'm sorry, he's just gonna go on stage like this.
Senza cosa per te.
I mean, I can try.
Okay,
but it's like, you're not gonna be dressed.
Facciamo 5.
Vai.
Facciamo. Se ne faccio 5 fai la mossa da serpente.
Ok. Aspetta. Però se non li fai.
Faccio qualcosa di grigio.
Sto pensando a cosa?
Quando penso troppo
è preoccupato. Devi fare la stessa cosa? In un momento sì. Dove non suoni col basso. Però devi far bene, proprio che metti il basso dietro, vai davanti.
but he looks so good though.
Yeah, but if I look at something different.
That's two.
Okay.
She's not very good at this. She's good at other things.
So I'm not gonna do this, guys.
This is gonna be your last chance.
Two.
Wow, he can do. He's such a good hand pole handler. Well, he used to play soccer, that's why.
Another bat. Oh, here he is.
Oh,
wow.
Love that. Sexy. As they get older, they get bulkier. They're bulk, you know. They're muscular.
Lady Purple. No, qui non ho bisogno, è successo nel 71. Guardate, un concerto di Frank Zappa. Un tipo, uno spettatore, lanciò un razzo segnaletico, da ritmo. Incendiò tutto il casinò. E i Purple che stavano nell'hotel vide tutto questo fumo uscire dal casinò che andava verso il lago. Il bassista, Joe Glover, ebbe l'idea, non so.
E quindi I did not know that little piece of trivia.
Ma che io tengo?
Tutto il fumo dell'incendio del casinò, tutto il fumo andò verso l'acqua e Smoke on the Water si chiama per questo.
Ma davvero?
Perché Perché da Jay Glover, il bassista, ebbe questo sogno un paio di anni dopo.
Volontario.
E pensò al fatto di intitolare la canzone così per tutto il fumo che loro dall'hotel avevano visto andare con l'incendio sopra tutto il lago Le Mano.
Ma chi Paul McGibson dice?
Studia invece di fare battute.
Ci piacciono a noi gli effetti. Vai, che ci frega.
Wow.
Playing around with the soundboard.
Betcha it's cold. Oh, maybe it's cold.
Where are they?
She has great body. Look at that. Are they doing a photo shoot? They seem like it.
Maybe.
Oh, my God.
Suede in a boot.
I know.
Is he gonna slap him on the butt? I knew it! She's so predictable.
Ripartiamogli un attimo on stage.
Oh, five plane crashes because of that.
Cos'è? Acqua di sorgente?
Questa è la pesca.
Acqua di sorgente?
Boh, non so. Non
ma acqua normale c'è.
Questa è
buona acqua.
Questa è buona acqua.
No, ma non si dà 11 perché...
Questa è Spritzer Bars, è al cioccolato.
Almeno c'è.
Questa qua è la Fabris, è normale. La Fabris che lavora.
That's a nice rig.
Is that the headset thing? Everybody get a headset to have a party?
I guess.
He only knows two songs.
Cazzata che sta per fare che durerà dai 3 ai 4 anni.
Oh, what happened? Oh, he's trying to whitening.
Did he chip a tooth and they're fixing it right there?
Yeah.
Oh no, he attached a star to his tooth with resin.
He's a rock star.
In teoria questa cosa ti dà 2.5 di alcol in più. Wow. Vedi?
Oh, they're wearing, I see, they're wearing goggles that make it feel like you're drunk. It's like an anti-drunk driving exhibition.
Oh.
Wow. Vedi, tipo così ti riesco a prendere.
She's drunk.
Che merda! Raga, ma è gravissimo!
Guarda il diritto camminare!
Oddio, ho fatto, batti 5!
They're really enjoying this.
Yeah. Such a fun group. They know how to party. Knows how to balance.
A one-legged deep squat? No, thank you.
Alfa Delta 4.
E io. Ciao ragazzi, sono Thomas.
Bella Thomas. Allora, vengo io nel medico.
Always tapping away. Yeah. Always tapping away.
Wow, such a big crowd.
Del padre, del figlio, Spirito Santo.
Ah!
Va belli, ti rega, mi sto ustionando.
Vieni, mi fermo dall'altra parte. Così che non mi capotto, ok? Di più! Di più! Di più!
Oh, she's gonna fall!
Io fermo!
Ma il cazzone, prega!
Di più! Almeno uccidere la gente! Di più!
Siamo carichissimi!
Di più, sospetto!
He always likes to hype himself up, huh?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Well, when they're at these shows, there's always other bands playing.
Prior to them, right? They have to hype up themselves.
So they get to listen backstage and chill.
Anche commedie da teatro.
Ma no, ma poi passavo in mezzo alla gente.
Anche commedie da teatro. Aspetta. Esibizioni di teatro, scene.
No, ma in mezzo alla gente intendo lo stato.
Non era solo musica.
Fuoco addosso.
He's like a kid. It's cool though. I like their playfulness.
Sorrelli delle mani.
He's a rally driver.
Oh, look at those pants.
Hey, everything is shiny always. She's wearing a chainmail top.
Yeah.
That's hilarious.
They always have great outfits.
I mean, there's so many of them.
Yeah.
He's wearing chainmail too.
Oh, she's just wearing sort of like a dress.
Yeah, a chainmail dress that's see-through. Bold.
Well, they're in Paris. So. You get a shudder. By seek. Wow. Love it.
Sono questa.
Pensere io.
Ragazzi,
How do you eat? Oh, Istanbul. Wow, they are all over the place.
Cappuccio, vado in curva con mio fratello. Inizia la partita, mi svesto e mi faccio tirare su tipo Simba. Se so belle fomentate, mettiamo mezza gente quando fanno la wall of death.
Ah, grazie, sì.
Wow. Ah,
lo voglio già io.
No, in realtà non è super fattibile.
Però queste
sono le due foto del cancello, vero? Non vedo mai
sicuramente. Oh, metti qua, non piangere.
È mio.
Sì, grazie.
Are they playing fair?
I'm not quite sure what they're playing,
no,
but that's...
No! Scopa! Go you and me! Mario Scopa! Oh, grazie, dai, sono gentile!
Close your eyes and I kiss you goodbye.
Can we take a picture together?
Yeah,
that's right. What is your impression about Turkey, some Turkish culture?
We've just seen like very little through the bus, but
the street
here.
From the airport.
Yeah, exactly.
Wow, missing person. It's him.
Ci sono Circo Vicino, scritto mio nome. Wow! Qua c'è la nostra foto, con dietro è presentata la stella di Satana. Non scherzo.
3, 2, 1.
This is Måneskin.
Wow!
Esattamente quella. Esatto, è questa. È questa qua.
Yes.
Scusa, ti faccio sentire la lezione?
Sì.
Dimmi se magari viene forse
magari
bassissima
sotto le paure.
E quindi forse non
working with a sound engineer, I think.
Yeah.
Spacca.
Oh, so pretty.
E così mi cringe. Oh, ma c'ho la camera zozza, resta un attimo.
Wow.
Selfies in the mirror. She is absolutely not but ugly.
Gorgeous.
Just jamming in the green room.
Magari. Sto vedendo tutti i le registrazioni.
Perché non ti avrò l'infanzia delle donne?
L'infanzia?
Tutto falso nome.
Sembra male.
Look at that boot.
Che roba lì.
She's not wearing a bra here.
Yep.
It doesn't show as much.
Yeah, they all gotta get dressed.
They're probably used to it now.
Yeah, they have no modesty around each other, I'm sure.
Well, they know each other.
Yeah.
Well, they know each other so young.
Yeah. They gotta do it quick.
Yeah.
Gotta... In italiano, abitanti di Istanbul vengono definiti Istanbulioti.
Ten. That's so late. They start at 10. Oh wow.
Yeah. Always tap tap tapping. Here we go. They are international superstars.
Yeah. Love look at that.
Wow.
That was such a great episode.
Oof. What an
ending. Lot of excitement.
Oh man, it's so cool to see. I mean, it's like every stop things are
different.
They're very, very different, mm-hmm. but ultimately it's always the same. Right?
Yeah.
They're getting ready, they're doing their thing, but they have to get some variety
right.
somehow. So they have their imaginations that go wild. They do whatever they can think of to make their days be more
fun.
Interesting and fun,
yeah.
and stay active and stay engaged. And
they're such a fun group. So, yeah. You could tell that, you know, they have great chemistry with each other.
Yeah,
I mean, they started quite young, so yeah.
Yeah, and they're not sick of each other yet, as far as I can tell.
They're loving what they're doing.
They tease each other. They play around. They prank.
Yeah.
But they enjoy themselves.
Those are great chemistries for each group. Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, thank you again for tuning into our channel. Don't forget to give you love and support to Måneskin. The link will be in our description below. Thank you for your love and your support to our channel. We really appreciate you. Thank you for subscribing to our Small Mighty Channel to help us grow to 50K. Thank you again, and see you in the next video.